Yes guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another video of Day on the Channel, and today Newcastle United face Aston Villa in the Premier League at St James' Park. Last time out, we were at Tottenham Hotspur Stadium, which put up a huge 2-1 win against Tottenham. Great results, but it was a great performance, great team performance. Every single player put a shift in. Yes guys, today Villa, obviously last time out, with Zach Gerrard, last time out they won 4-0, cruising at home. I think we'll win today. I'm going to go for a 3-1 Mavs win. I'm going to go Mickey to get 6-6. I'm going to go Wilson, and I'm going to go Maxi off the bench. Maxi better day, both up for that. I think we really need to take the game for Villa today, really try and batter Villa. So yeah, I'm afraid it's the best rep. We'll go enjoy.
Come on, plenty of Newcastle. Yes. My money's on Wilson to score. Come on.
Hey, that counts. Good night!
Yes, Meggie's son. I tell you what, Meggie's golden boot. Where are you at? Meggie on the run. Play like him. Jack, we listen to him. Go on, Newcastle. Come on. Come on. No way. Wilson! Ooh! Ah! I want it all! Full time, yeah. Just like 4, feel like 0. We've had great performance. First off, with this tough start. The kids. Second off, that's just crashed up. Great air, good performance. Wilson got 2. He got 1 and Big Tony and got 1 as well. Good performance. Next we have it's Panic in Southampton. Next again, then Palace, and then Chelsea and Rome before the World Cup. We've got, I think definitely got to be Palace in the Cup. We'll beat Southampton and get 4 here against Chelsea. Don't remember, subscribe, we're going to try. Come on. Ah.